prison all locked up, and we're the only ones in here.
Oh, Rachmaninoff's Prelude. And believe me, that's a hard piece. May I have this dance? Say, you're not a bad dancer.
Yeah, you dance like you've got your legs on backwards.
Oh, I bet you tell it to all the boys.
Wait a minute. If we're here alone, who's playing the piano?
What difference does...
Nobody there. Let's sneak up on him. Go ahead.
Ah, look. Kitten on the keys.
Yeah, see, we got nothing to worry about.
That's what you think.
Well, there's my orders, and when I get with them,
talking to a mummy. What does he think I am, an imbecile?
I'm not afraid. I'm not scared. Why should I be afraid? Babies are afraid. I'm no baby. How could anything happen? I'm not scared.
Hey, the phone. Let's call the cops.
Help!
Help! It's dead. We're in a tough spot, man.
Yeah, it's gonna take brains to get us out of here.
That's why I said we're in a tough spot. Shut up. This is no time for singing. Let go of my arm. Why, you? What's the matter with you? Oh, why, you? No! There's nothing around here to be afraid of, I hope. Thanks.
Hey, did you see three fellas come up here?
No, sir.
Well, if you do, grab them. They're killers.
Yes, sir. What? Who's gonna grab who?
box. There's room for both of us. Open the latch. What's the idea of scaring people?
Oh, listen, you. Hey, quiet.
You stay out of this. We can...
You sure is ugly.
So in case the cops get us, they won't have anything on us.
How about hiding inside this dummy?
Good. Pull his head off.
All right, Stooge, we'll let's cut it off.
Hey, you can't do that.
Why not?
Well, you see, you just...
Hey, Larry, is there anybody following me?
No, but when I opened the door, there was a Jap spy standing there.
Garky.
Hey, I just saw the devil. He stabbed me right in the back with his pitchfork. Oh. He had flame coming out of his nose. He had a big lung.
I must be haunted. Maybe it's me.
Me. He ripped both my arms off. He was... Take it easy, now.
Stand back.
Don't touch us.
The bomb. Stand back. Stand back, or I'll mail it to the Undertaker. I mean it.
We'll annihilate you.
Hey, somebody lit it. Yeah. I guess we fixed them.
You yes, said it. Threw those pies.
Who threw those pies?
Professor, I can't stand it any longer. Who was throwing those pies?
Oh, I threw the pies.